Hey, it's your girl Rena, and I'm going to be doing a video for you today on laser hair removal to let you know my experience. But before I start, go ahead and hit that subscribe button below if you have not joined the family already, and we'll go ahead and get started. So my experience with laser hair removal is actually great. I've done my second treatment and they recommend 8, so I have 6 more to go. So I'll tell you a little bit about my experience and the pros and cons of laser hair removal. Well, I actually thought about it years ago, but I was scared to get it. So you women of color or that of darker olive skin tone or brown, because in the past, the laser was not made for our skin tone, so it would burn us because it couldn't differentiate our skin from the hair. So right now, a friend of my sister-in-law actually had it done. So I was like, oh, you got it done. You know, she's a black girl, but she was light skin. And she said she hadn't shaved in a year, and I got excited because I am hairy. Like, kudos to y'all women that don't have to shave that often and your hair doesn't grow that fast. I've met people where they shave once a month, which is absolutely wonderful. I would not go through this if I only had to shave once a month. One of my girlfriends shaves once every like 8 months because her hair just does not grow. Me, if after a day, I can start to feel the stubble already. I'm that type of person that has to shave every day or every other day to like maintain smooth legs. So this was like really exciting to see someone else who was black, but she was light skinned, so she was like, oh, I have a friend darker than you that's getting it done and she loves it. So after that, I looked into it. Now, for women of darker color, the laser they use on us is called a YAG laser, YAG. So it's made so it has like longer wavelengths, and it can actually differentiate the follicle, the hair, from our skin, so we don't get burned. So I decided to go ahead and try it. I did a Groupon for part of it, so use Groupon. Don't think just because it's Groupon is bad, you'll get a bad experience. No, use Groupon. I used Groupon and I got, now we'll say this though, make sure you call them to get the specifics, because I purchased 2 large areas. And when I purchased 2 large areas from the Groupon, I didn't realize a large area was just your knee to your ankle. That's considered a large area. So to do your whole leg, you need 2 large areas. So make sure you do check. So I decided to go ahead and purchase the 2 large areas. It was like $450 for 3 sessions, so it's not cheap. That is one of the cons. So of course I went, and then you do a consultation first. And if you decide you like, of course they try to sell you. I mean, come on, it's a business. But they were actually having 50% off sale. So with the Groupon, you can't go purchase a Groupon and then go purchase another Groupon. They only accept 1 Groupon 1 time. So I went, and since they were having a sale and since I really want the convenience of not having to shave, I just purchased the whole 8 treatments, and I also added my underarms, 8 treatments for my underarms. So it came out to, it was $1,300 for the extra sessions and my underarms, so it came out to a total of about $1,800, somewhere between $1,750 and $1,800. So that's a lot of money. When I told my aunt, she was like, but I said, hey, you don't have to go through what I go through. I want the convenience, so I'm getting it done. So that is a con, is the price. Now, when you go through what I went to Laser Away. I believe they're all over the U.S. They're here in Dallas. I've heard them being in other states. So just check. You don't necessarily have to go there. Just make sure the place is reputable, has good reviews. Look at the reviews. The reviews don't lie. People don't lie. But I will say, because I've read some stuff where people have gone in and had bad experiences because they'll go and the person who does it is in heels and a mini skirt. No, these people who actually do the laser hair removal are nurses or physician's assistants. You know, they know what they're doing. They should be in the medical field doing this. But my experience was good. They were very, very friendly at Laser Away. And so once I went in for my treatments, it took 45 minutes, and that was my underarms and my legs. So it's really quick. The only other con I would say, aside from the price, is that there's a little discomfort. You're not in pain. So it's not like, oh, Jesus, oh, I can't take it. No, you're not in pain like that. It's just a little discomfort. People will describe it as like a rubber band hitting you or kind of pinching you. So you do feel that. And what the girl did when I could feel it is it was worse below the knee. She said she just kind of tapped on another part of my skin to kind of, I guess, distract my skin from the pain, but it's not that bad. It's not that bad to where you can use numbing cream if you have a low tolerance or high tolerance for, depends, let me just say it again. The tolerance of your pain will determine whether or not you kind of really want to use like numbing cream, because they do have that option if you want to use it. Honestly, I don't feel you need numbing cream. It's not that bad and the procedure is pretty quick. But I had a good experience. After my first treatment, I did notice my hair growing back a little bit slower and also a little bit finer. Now, what they'll say is you really see the benefits after the third session. People start seeing it patchy, where it would grow some places but not other places. It might grow and then the hair might fall out. So I can kind of tell just from the first and the second session that my hair is growing back slower. So I am in love already. So, because y'all know razors nowadays are not cheap, especially the good ones. And then I have to shave all the time and use like one razor a week, because I try to clean it with alcohol, but it's a lot. So y'all, the convenience is another pro. The convenience and not having to pick up a razor and shave, not have to buy and shave, not have to go on vacation and take razors on vacation, like that is a big pro for me. So for your treatment, they will tell you to shave the night before or the morning of. I do the night before. I've heard people say your skin is a little sensitive if you shave the day of, so I do the night before. And so when you get the treatment done, you're good. You have to actually refrain from being in the sun, and I'll read it. They give you a little card to kind of tell you before and after care. So it just, again, shave before the treatment, refrain from sun exposure, tanning bed, spray tan, bronzer, 10 days before treatment and 3 days after. So it's summertime is coming up. Just make sure you watch it if you're out the pool a lot, which is me. I don't lay out to tan, but I am at the pool because my daughter loves to swim and she loves to be in the water. So I'll have to watch the days I go to the pool. I can't do it close to when I'm getting this done or right after. Of course, no bleaching or waxing. You can't wax, so there's nothing for the laser to get. So they'll tell you, of course, if you're pregnant, you're not a candidate for laser hair removal. So they'll give you instructions. Also, one thing that they did tell me is, and you ladies who wax know this, you can't really work out 24 to 48 hours after. You can work out right before and take a quick shower if you want to, but don't work out afterwards. And that's because your pores are open, and if you sweat, we sweat toxins. Your pores can get clogged and it could kind of break you out. So don't work out 24 to 48 hours after. Just kind of relax, you know, and enjoy your time off of working out if you do work out. And then also they told me take lukewarm showers 24 to 48 hours after. Don't take steaming, piping hot showers. So those are some of the main care tips that I got from them. I can say that I'm so far loving the treatment. It's just the con is the tiny bit of discomfort you go through, but the main con really is the price. That's honestly really the main con for me. I've had a good experience otherwise. So I'm really excited. I'm glad you guys, you know, tuned in and want to learn a little bit about my experience with laser hair removal. If you decide to get it, I hope you love your results. You may get them even faster than me if you choose half the package and you see your results, great. If not, I did the whole 8 sessions because I know I'm hairy. Everyone's results do differ though. Some people, the hair never grows back. And some people might have to get a touch up once a year from what I hear. So hopefully I'm one of those people who just the hair doesn't grow. So we're gonna hope for that. But anyway, thank you for watching. Again, if you have not subscribed to my channel, please do so. If you like this video, give me a thumbs up and I'll continue to do videos regarding my experience, different things that I experience. And I will see you soon.